As a teacher, I don't have any cheese with me. However, if you are asking about the concept of how many, it refers to a quantity of something and can be applied to any object or substance.